They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it.
Thank you.
down the... Something just moved up ahead. They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. Should hold. Made it.
Find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
Maya ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right. I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him from my father, from himself, but I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. Tumbles into the darkness. Amazing! Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. A test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket. The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site. I have thought about it many times, and I'm still adamant that Lara be spared from this terrible grief, as you call it. Having her constantly thinking about her mother will only be more painful. It is better for her to be a child and not be burdened by such heavy thoughts. If you do not desist in this campaign of yours, I will not hesitate to terminate your employment at Croft Manor. The treasure is revealed. I think this is from when we walked the El Memsha. I don't remember much, except for how spicy the bazaar smelled. Mum looks so happy. So does Dad. It's not fair. Why did she have to die? Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. The castle gates are well guarded. There's a reason our hero doesn't use the front door. Thank you. strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
No, my interest is in the work. Any publicity?
The White Queen, locked away, but not forgotten. Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The King's Guard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close, she can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. do I do these stupid things? She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the white queen is lonely. This enigmatic a quotation from the note said 90 degrees east and 30 north. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than a good woman? Nothing. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. The king and the white queen. There's something in the shields. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. The poor queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. The contents were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife. A Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone his due. Emperor Justinian. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? The Cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine, but after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake and he drank the wine unharmed. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. Thank you. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. A Yatiri, a South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. I just wanted to thank you for your discretion, as well as the work you have done. The vault has been constructed exactly to my specifications. The final payment will be sent at the end of the week. The delay was due to an accounting error, which has now been rectified. Yours, Richard Croft. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. I wonder what she was looking at. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The great bat's wings unfurl. Shield reflects the light beam. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. It has taken our hero years to piece this map together, spending nights in dusty libraries going through ancient tomes, exploring sunken ships stripped of treasure. Can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do I do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
Wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Ugh. Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Hey. Hey, it can't be worse than yesterday, right?
I don't have enough space for that.